First of all, it's great action, a lot of action set pieces you have never seen before. And it's a great character. It's a fantastic part for Jason Statham, who is really pitch perfect for this part. And this story right now tells us a little bit more about where Bishop's character came from, and his arch nemesis this time is a little bit more interesting because it leads back to the childhood story. So a lot of fresh elements you normally wouldn't see in the normal action flick, I would say.
The principal I represent has an offer for you. Each death must look like an accident. Your specialty, I believe.
I'm not doing his kills.
Bishop!
I think Bishop is a fascinating character, and I saw him always a little bit in between James Bond and Jason Bourne. So I thought, while I was enjoying so much the first mechanic, there is a little bit more to this character. So where does this character come from? Because you don't get all these personal answers in the first mechanic. And I thought it would be interesting just to dig a little bit deeper and to show a little bit the genesis of this character. And actually, I saw a great character is always a great potential for a franchise. And I thought, yeah, we should go there. Yeah? We should dig a little bit deeper and see what we can come up with.
They're relentless, aren't they?
So am I.
The amount of action is so much, it's unbelievable. So my work in the beginning was really to think about, okay, what kind of action set pieces I want and how they should look like. But I'm really, really happy that I have A, Jason, who is really the master of action, who helps me a lot, and B, that I have Vic Armstrong, which is a legend, one of the best second unit directors and action specialists in the world. And we have them on board, and which is very helpful for me.